Hi, Peter Charles here, folks, for Life Fly Fishing. And today I'm going to talk about getting into pan fishing. Little panfish, sunfish, rock bass, bluegills, crappie. They're great fun to catch on a fly rod, and they're probably one of the most accessible fish that we have. Pretty well any decent sized pond, small lake, whatever is going to have these fish in them. And they often cluster around docks and other structure. And so that makes them even easier to approach with a fly rod because, you know, you get out in a little dock and cast for them, no problem at all. What I like most about targeting panfish is that we don't need anything in the way of specialized gear. If you have, you know, a typical trout rod, any typical trout rod can be turned into a panfish rod. And as far as the gear that we take with us, well, you know, if you're fishing from a bank or a dock or a rock, there's no need for waders, there's no need for wading boots, there's no need for vests, nothing. I mean, this is basically what I take with me when I go after sunfish and rock bass. I've got a small box full of flies, I got a spool of tippet, nippers, and forceps. That's it. That's my kit, along with the rod and the reel and the line. And as I say, I haven't even got a rod, reel, and a line here because it really doesn't matter. Anything that you've got for trout is going to do the job for panfish. The only caveat I would put in there is if you're going to be casting these poppers, you really don't want a really long, fine, tapered trout line that's meant for delicate presentations. They're not going to turn over those very well. But, you know, a standard trout line will do the job, no trouble. And if you happen to have a bass bug line, that's even better. You know, that'd be great. But standard trout line's going to do the job. And, you know, they're a lot of fun. Great way to get started in fly fishing. If you, you know, for example, a lot of people will receive one of these combo kits, rod, reel, line, leader case for a birthday or Christmas present, but they don't have anything else to go with it. So, I mean, to kit yourself out completely for trout costs a lot of money. But you could go out to your local pond with that rod and, you know, this kit right here and catch sunfish. No problem at all. Great way to get started. Great way to get introduced to fly fishing and have some success, easy success, because they're not fussy fish. And they're not hard. If they're in the mood to eat, they'll hit pretty well anything that they can fit in their mouths. So I've caught tons of them over the years. Just an example. I used to drive all over Ontario for work. And I would throw a rod in the back of the car, and after work in the evening, if there was a local pond nearby, I'd just go down, stand on a dock or a rock or wherever, and catch a few sunfish or rock bass just to pass the evening. And, you know, it works just fine. You don't need any gear. So, if you're just starting out fly fishing and you're looking for something easy, you know, that's all you need, along with your rod and your reel and your line. And you're off to the races, and they're a lot of fun. Yeah, they'll occupy your time, and as I say, they're a great way to start. So, give it a try, panfish. Cheers.